Need to do better this time. It's 3rd and 6.
And that last carry puts him right at 100 yards for the game. So how has he done it? Because he's been patient, followed his blocks, let everything develop, and then burst through for big gains.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. There he goes, right side. He's at the 40. 20, 10, 5, and into.